Central Valley and Mount Spokane enter their match against one another tonight with only three combined losses. The Bears took the first set 25-21. The Cats respond. Kennedy Klute. Now, CV expected the Thunder. She dropped the bunny. It was 17-13. The Mount Spokane closes it out. It's Shell Olison. That'll leave a mark. Cats take the second 25-19, but CV bounce right back. Olison goes up for another kill. Mariah Cunningham is having none of it. She gets the block. Bears up 5-2 in the third. And check out Michaela Ness. She had a match-high 20 kills. Bam! CV won the third 25-18, but Mount Spokane rallied for the five-set win. University made the trip north to face undefeated Meade. That meant having to deal with Hannah Zalapany, and that's never fun because she's always throwing down. But the most brutal kill of the night goes to the Titans' Kaylee Valley. I feel bad for the floor right here. She had 12 kills. It's ridiculous. Titans up a point. Meade too much, though. Maddie Underwood, she's trying to nail the camera guy, which I have an issue with because that camera guy was me. Panthers now 8-0 with the straight sets win.